Ethan. I can't forget that we both thought at one time that we were perfect for each other and that someday we would be married. Just, you know, don't forget that, okay?